Okay, I know that was really weird, guys, but that is the best song ever. One of my favorites from when I was a kid, when I was younger. It is the best song for Monster High, and I've yet to hear somebody do it. I've been wanting to do it for a while, and I'm going to have my husband fix up a little thing so when I do my Monster High videos, I know that was like kind of weird.
And we're going to do some pictures of our dolls and play the music
with it. That song is by Rob Zombie, and it's Living Dead Girl. So,
it's awesome. And these are the Living Dead Girls.
Well, they're all living dead. They're all the Living Dead. I mean,
these are the Living Dead Girls that are going to be selling.
We don't know. We don't know what's going to be. Well, our review is on Venus. But I wanted to, you know, I just wanted to play that little piece, which the whole song is amazing. And it's the chorus to the song is crawl on me, sink into me, die for me, living dead girl. And it's awesome. Rob Zombie is a genius. I like crazy music. So anyway, that is what, you know, I know a lot of people do the music and intros or whatever. It's not necessarily going to be an intro. It's just going to be for our Monster High videos, that song, because that song
is the best.
I mean, come on, you know, in our opinion. But anyway, so.
Okay, let's get on to Phoenix.
Yeah, so anyway.
Here is Phoenix. Here is what holds like in the box.
We'll show the box. We kept this one in the box because I've been seeing a lot with that, the black in the middle, and that, it just has it on the side. Let me focus. Sorry, guys. But, anyway, and I've been hearing about the green eyeshadow, so I'm going to have to find one of those. But first, I want to tell you a little thing about Venus. Why her name is Venus McFlytrap. Some of you, I'm sure, know this, most of y'all. But what it comes from is the Venus flytrap. And a Venus flytrap is a plant that is actually a meat eater. And what this plant does, it actually has one leaf kind of looking thing on top of, which I would call its head, and on the bottom. And it has, like you see, these jagged teeth. It has that on both. It closes. Put your hand on the bottom of mine like this, like you're opening a trap. Like, okay, see, it's like this, and it opens up, and it's got these jagged teeth right there.
And it eats flies.
Flies and different bugs that land on it, it eats those flies. So that is where I had them when I was growing up. They're really awesome little plants. You can find them at different, you know, places that sells plants and whatever, and they're really cool.
And we're going to start it now.
But yeah, anyway, that's where her name is coming from, you know, it's called a Venus flytrap, Venus McFlytrap. So, for any of y'all that didn't know that, just wanted to say
now
that.
Now we're going to stop for the painting.
But, we didn't, the vault's good.
Oh, yeah.
And I also have here three of the swim line boxes. This is my Frankie, my Gloom Beach Frankie right here. You know, the first, of course, was Gloom Beach. And as you can see, the waves. The waves are different with this one. These are just kind of like swish, swish. And where these have the little more wave looking to it. The
And it has the,
like a swells to it. Yeah, and the shark. So there is your first Monster High, which I love this box of your swimsuits, which was, you know, had the name of Bloom Beach. And here is
Skullsaurus. And it has the spider webs.
Yeah, it has the spider webs. It has the same thing. That's when they started doing that down here. Because down here, at first, it was here at the top of the name. And it came from the side over here. And so that is that. And of course, this didn't have the zipper design as they have now. They have the zipper design. Same over here. But I just wanted to show that. Of course, this is the box of Skullsaurus. The back, I mean. And then, of course, you have your... this one, which is totally different. So they've all evolved. I think that this, I love this line, but I think that the boxes have gone downhill. Like, I love this little peekaboo part at the top, and neither one of these have it. But anyway, I kept this one in the box due to the bathing suit differences. I've seen a lot of black down the middle.
The blue and black too.
Yeah, the box are all the same, but I kept her because, see, in the middle, hers black is on the side. It's just totally different than I've been seeing the line down the middle. But, so I kept her in.
Yeah, in the box.
And,
And here is her bathing suit.
And you can see the color scheme, of course, is the black, pink, green, yellow, pink, all that stuff.
Yeah, different all colors.
Neon. And, we have your first Venus right here, so you can compare and contrast.
Pretty much everything's different, but except the makeup.
With the everything's the same. Everything, well, the different outfit, but her makeup is pretty much the same, except on this one, you have a thicker eyeliner right here, and the eyes are a little bit. But the color of the lipstick, all that's the same. So we got to find the little cool green-eyed one. But as on the box right here, she has the green eyeshadow. So I got to check that out, guys. But, you know, here on the glasses, as everyone knows, this is the Venus Flytrap teeth is what that is. That's what that's supposed to represent.
The green.
The
neon. Oh, and the side has a shape.
Yeah, the side has the
here
Venus Flytrap. Her shade part. And, of course, it comes over.
This does not have earrings.
Yes, no earrings. Like, she's got the four on this side and then the one vine looking on that one. Of course, her vines are different colors. This is kind of a, it's a olive green.
Yeah.
This is an olive green
and,
where this is a see-through neon.
Yeah, neon green. And her see-through.
Yeah, the see-through.
It has the teeth marks.
It has the Venus flytrap teeth as well.
And it has the, with a...
hold on just a second. I will tell y'all what this little critter is. It is some kind of...
bug.
No. It looks like the Venus flytrap head of one on it. That is exactly what that is. It is the Venus flytrap...
head, yeah.
Yes, where it's connected to the vines. I mean, that's really hard to tell.
And there's the little vines.
The vines and the little... pricklies, but that's what right on the end is that little Venus flytrap head.
These are neighbors,
and that is cool
because there's only two Venuses out, and hers the only swim line.
Yeah, there's this Venus and that one. There's some new ones coming out that are not quite out yet, but they are coming.
Yep, and of course it has the little vines on the.
It's got
hands.
The plant imprint on her hand, like
and,
leaves.
Her little things.
Yep. So.
Hollow on a bean suit.
Yeah, and then it's backless right there, kind of. And it's just strap around the neck.
And it
it's,
has
it's the plastic
ponytail.
Too. The side ponytail.
Yeah.
So here's the different
ones. And her hair is super.
It's got the snooky bump going on. But there they are side by side, the different ones.
One is kind of taller
than
the other.
Well, they put it higher up in the box, it seems. Yeah. But anyway, and then here, of course, is her little towel.
It's the same as her bathing suit, with the teeth marks on it.
And the
here's
design with the Venus. And what it looks like is the mouth is open.
Yeah.
That's how the teeth and the Venus flytrap is ready to snap that whatever flies in its trap.
And let me see what's on. It's the little vines and those
vines
and
it's almost like a it's
and
got the little
her,
the pricks.
Hold on. pop challenge like that.
But that is what this is. It's supposed to be the mouth of the Venus flytrap ready to snap into those jaws. And
then the bag it has the wider.
But that is one of my favorite plants too.
Yeah.
But anyway, maybe this wasn't the video y'all were expecting. I know it was a little different, a little strange. But you know, you always gotta try new things. And we'll be showing all of our deuce review. We still gotta do the out of box werecat review.
We might be doing that in just a second.
We still have Draculaura, Slim Doll with no fangs. We still have the Abby comparisons.
Yeah.
Hers.
I don't know why they didn't paint the fangs on it. That's so sad. They could have gave that girl some fangs.
And there is a girl that wanted to see the helmet on Roller Maze Claudine, so I'm going to do that for her.
And who I have it on right now.
Hold on just a second. Her name is Katy Williams, and so she wanted to see that, and we'll shout out to you, Katy.
Yeah.
There her is. Me and my, I know how to speak correct English. I'm just Southern, and she's not too. But I write very well, but wait, let's get you, let me get my camera focus here. Just take it off of it. But anyway, there she is, Katy, with her helmet on. And shout.
Did I say Katy?
Katy Williams, that's the girl that requested to see it with her helmet on. And so we did that. So there she is with her helmet on, Katy. And shout out to you, Katy Williams. And there she is.
So, we will see y'all later.
We'll see y'all later, and
bye.
Here is our unconventional video. All right, guys. Bye.